Drop your knee, put the other foot in the rear. No, drop it, no, don't reach. No, hey, there. And put your left foot this.
Yeah, right here.
You want that angle.
Right here. Now you're gonna drive forward with your shoulder and go, right there. Key up. Right there, and finish it.
Let's go.
Switch it.
Don't cross you. A little bit more.
Hit. Hey, you're here?
Here.
You're here?
Here. You're square. Go square. Move them up. Now drop. Now go like this, baby. Go here. Yeah, like that. Now drive that shoulder forward. Yeah, right there. Your shoulder, you're gonna drive shoulder forward and finish him. Last time. Up, 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 up. Hey, pull that knee. Hold on to that knee. You're like, you're here, you saw that, you go here, you wiggle over here, and you just leave it like that. Grab it. How are you supposed to, you're supposed to crunch them. You drive and you pull. Pull, grab it. You gotta grab that knee. How in the world are you gonna kick him down? You think he's gonna fall? Can you push him forward? No. He's on me. No. Yeah, he's been wrong again.
Shoot. I'll show you.
Grab up. This is you. Watch. This is you. Now tell me, how am I supposed to take you down? Can you move your leg back?
Yeah.
Then what makes you think he's gonna take you down? Now, can you move your leg back? Can you move your leg back? Body mechanics. How are you supposed to? How's he gonna be taken down if you're not holding the leg? It's impossible.
You're gonna put your hand there and say, "Hello, down everybody. What are you doing with that?"
Yeah, you're gonna pull and drive. You're gonna trap that guy. Pull and drive. Okay, we're gonna move on. Down block.
And you're gonna go to, you're gonna do a drag also. I'm gonna show you. Here. Right here. So you shoot, feet are like block, chin, now I'm moving here, I go across here, from here, I go here, see that? I go back here, okay?
So here, I go here,
and I pull, now you behind them right here.
Let's go. Down block. Chin. Yeah. Now, drag.
Yeah, get behind him. You're going to pull and get behind. Go. Pull and get behind.
Pull.
Mm-hmm.
Chin. Now, inside.
Like that?
Yeah.
Where you going to go?
Down block. No, hold on.
Okay. Right there.
Now, if his hand is down, now you're going down. Now, his
Put you come over here. This side, come this side. Drive forward now. Keep that chin. Keep it high. Never drop this. Keep it high. Hold on tight. Right there. Now put pressure on this on the shoulder right here. Drive forward this way. Yeah, like that, like that. Keep it in there. Now if it goes here, now go backhand. No. Backhand. Back. Elbow high. Now drive forward. Make him collapse. Come back. Come over here. Drive forward. See, make you drop here, not backhand. Watch. Down block. Yeah. Shoot. Down block. Now move this way. This is down. If this drops, the elbow drops, that's easier backhand. If you can do this up here, then you can do the drag. If it's up, down block chin. His hands up. I come from here, I come inside. I come here. I go here. I come to me and I try to make sure you come through. So I can make sure you come through you right here. So I'm gonna come through. I'm gonna come in. Right? From here, I'm in this side. I'm gonna come here to the left, your other side. I'm over here. I'm gonna come this way. The only way I can do that is come behind. See that? I came here. I close my elbow. And I come in, so that can come inside this side. On this side of the head, instead of this side. So I'm on your left side. I'm on this side. And then watch my elbow. I'm going to come here. I come this side now. From here, I'm going to go here. Bring my elbow in. See that? I bring it to my body. Here. So I can come here now. So I can clear this, so I can clear that. So I'm here. See that? And then I'm driving. So down block, down block, chin. And then here. That's the problem. Right?
Yeah. Here. Now jump to the back. Pull and jump to the back. Again.
The shoes down block. I'm going to move my elbow back here. And then I'm going to pull and I'm going to jump back.
See that? It's almost like a drag. He's going to come inside so you can have something to help you get behind him. Because that's the only thing that's holding him. The only thing stopping me now, getting behind, is this hand. So I'll come inside. I'm gonna go from here. Then when I get here, I'm gonna jump and I'm gonna pull. So that he doesn't stop my body from coming behind. You jump behind. Try it. It's a drag. It's like a step drag. Side step drive. Down block, you shoot, Jorge. Down block, elbow in, inside, go. I get to do it again. If you need to, jump behind. Okay? You're gonna pull forward the arm. Down block. Keep it. Pull. Stop. Bring in. Let go. Go grab this from behind. Grab it there, right there. Hold it. No, don't let go. Pull. Just jump behind. Yeah, right there. You get it? drag. Let's move on.
Hip ice, let's go. Take a double. You fall to your side hip. Don't fall to your butt. Fall to your side hip with your leg bent. And go to your hip heist. On the fall. Fall, go forward, take it down. Yeah, right there. Do it again. So what you're gonna do, he's taking you down. There's no doubt you're going down. He's like, bam, hits you. He's just like, you're just going down now. You don't have no other choice. He's taking you down. So he hit, I'm just slow, I'm gonna show the motion. He hit, pop, right here. Right when you're falling, you're gonna twist right here. Add to you here, and then, so he takes you down. He's right here. If he's taking you down, you're gonna twist right here. You're gonna go to your forearm. Pop. Pop. You fall on your hip. You bend your knee. Because this knee, then you're right here, it's your wizard. So you're gonna fall. Pop. Back. For your hip ice. Do not wait till you fall to try to change over. Too late. As you're falling, you need to switch. You're gonna need to twist your hips. As you're falling, twist your hip a little bit. Come back. Do the move in the circle. Do it again. Don't pick him up. Just drive.
Just drive.
Most persons are not going to pick up. I mean, unless you have major good contact and good shoot, then all right. But in most cases, it's not. So in this case, it's not going to be that. And if it did, you're going to bounce to your hip anyway afterwards. Yeah, right there. Face him. Square up. Put your legs sprawl and legs back. Then hand on the chin. Switch it. The opposite. Yeah, there you go. Finish it. Stay in the circle. Just stay right there. Keep it controlled. Go. Do it again. Try to get out. Get it right, but try to get it. Right when you make hit bounce, you're going to try to get your foot out. You're going to hip pipe right away. He takes it down. Yeah. Do it again. He's going to take you backwards. Take him back a little bit. But you're going to twist while you're going backwards. Yeah, right there. Let's say he did take you back. Go, do it again. Let him take you backwards. Let's go. You gotta be comfortable if he takes you that backwards. Let him take you down. Now go. Yeah, right there. Square up. Okay, let's move on. Tilt defense. Let's go. Oh, you know what? You're down. You do the leg. You're gonna do the escape.
Drop. Can you do the escape?
You're gonna do leg escape. Throw the lap, drop, put the leg in. Do it again. Right away, what do? Drop here.
I missed that part, that's why.
Yeah, that's why it took you forever. Close your elbow. Up, 2, 3, 4, 5. If he does that, you tripod. Then, no, come back. Do it again. You have a major weight difference, don't you? Also.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Sorry.
That's what I thought. Drop your elbow. Pick it. Go. Step. Do it again. Don't worry. Once you get the foot, step. Step and, hey, you don't worry about, oh, it's gonna be too hard. Step and put it on the table. You're taking a little too long. Grab it and step. Grab it and step. Do it again. On the sole, grab the bottom.
You want to the bathroom? Yep. Arm up,
up, up, up, up, up. Do it again.
Trying to get the foot closer.
Why, what's it, what? Right when you feel the foot drop. Don't wait till he settles and all that. Right when you feel the foot on the thigh, go, drop. Step. Swim. Stay high. Switch it.
But I gotta get out of the leg skate.
Yeah. You know how to do it?
I know how to like
it. No, we're gonna do this other one now. We'll fix that. We'll do that. We'll do that later then. We'll practice on that then, in this case. Then we'll move on then. Army crawl.
Army crawl?
Yeah.
What do you mean army crawl?
Go down. You're down, you're on top.
Oh.
So you
No, you're down. Try to get a bat, try to get a 2-on-1.
Back pedal, right?
Yeah. If you get the bat, you back pedal. Head up, lock down. Grab it. Go, don't let him get it. Come back. If he follows that, he stays on the side, then you grab it, Peterson. Do it again. Get a power half.
Me on him?
You, get a power half. Come back, power half. Head up, shut down, lock down. You get the bat, you put the hand behind the bat. Put it on, make sure it stays at the side or the 90. Do not lift above the 90, come back. Put it lower. You're gonna build up to that, come back. Put it on the side. Put it on the side. Get off him.
Yeah.
Right there. Keep him there. Now back pedal. Keep moving. Come back. So get the arm. Put your hands forward. Bring it in. Bring it to the side and then try to put it to the back. You're going to move back pedal. So right now, arm and crawl. Back pedal. Keep it in the. Keep going. Do it again. No, we want you to do this.
You're gonna work from here. 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 Bring it in. Once I'm going here, do back pedal. Now I'm going to bring it out. Do the back pedal. That's the motion. If you get it all, then later on, you get this right here. And that move here. And do it.
Yeah, like that. Try to get the arm, put it to the side, try to get it back. You're gonna back pedal. Army crawl, back pedal. Army crawl, back pedal. When you get the hand in front here, hey, when you get your hand in the front by your stomach, grab it with both the other hand and bring it forward. Yeah, if you could, you know, unless he's gonna bring it back in. Back pedal. All right, switch it. Back pedal. Back pedal. No, no. Keep your hands straight. Don't let it. Don't do this 90 stuff. Keep your hands straight when you back pedal.
Back, so backwards,
army crawl backwards. Yeah. Now knee slide. Knee slide. Yeah. Now grab the wrist and Peterson. Grab the wrist. Now Peterson. Step in it. Peterson. No. Don't go behind. Don't shake. Don't fight his hip. Just sit backwards. Do it again.
Stand. Sit.
All right. Now I'm gonna show you another move. The back. The back. You already know the back.
No, what they do is the takedown. Takedown.
Which one?
Stand up. Great. Takedown. Yeah. No, do that. But you're gonna stand up. You're gonna do a butterfly. Butterfly.
Oh, down.
You drop.
So drop. Down. He's gonna take it back down. So stand up. He's gonna take it down. Up. Go. Up. Up. Now grab it back. Grab it back. Roll it. Pull the elbow or pull the arm forward.
Oh, that kind of hurts.
Now you're gonna lean back, lean back, lean back, lean back. Lean back. Hey. Lean back and build the wall.
Oh, close.
Post your hand out.
I get it.
Yeah, right there. Go.
Lift the head up. Back.
And then straight.
And the other one, you can try to get the leg, or you can just finish it straight, and I'm going to show you another one besides that. The easy one. I'm going to show you what to go ahead.
Up.
He's up. Go. Always go to your one on one. Back. I've got to go. So, yeah, if he does that, and see if you can get it. Pull this, pull that, pull that. Yeah, pull it. You can get a cradle. Get in the rib. Yeah.
Go down.
Now, let go of the leg now. Or you can do a stretch cradle. I'm just gonna put it on the hip.
What the fuck is this?
Do I mean this one?
Go. Just take your time right there. And right. There you go.
Oh, easy. Fuck. What the fuck is this?
That was an easy pin.
Oh, shit.
That was an easy pin?
Right.
That's the easy pin you were talking about?
No.
Oh, okay, I was about to say.
Let's go.
Oh, my fucking shoulder.
Let's go.
Oh, that shit hurt, coach.
Let's go.
Boy, my body is not supposed to be bent that way. Oh, shit.
You haven't been listening for a while, I can tell. Let's go.
Oh, that shit hurt.
And you act like a freshman.
I'm not that much of a fish.
Let's go. Inside, quick. Before they call you, lock
me.
What do you feel? What do you got? Yeah, I'm sorry. Keep it straight. Don't lift up the arm. Don't take it up either. Okay, I'm going to show you. Keep it right, Kato.
Fucking
and the hit. Yeah, now take your time. Take your time. He's done. There you go. There you go now.
Oh, shit.
That's why I can't.
Hey, look, your arms and all that can benefit you for the cradle.
No,
move right here. I tell you, you'll be dead in this position. I got another one. Get us off. Take it down. Let's go, freshman, let's go.
We know you're faking it. Come on, because we know you're tough. Come on.
We know you're tough. Stop faking it. Let's go.
I'm not faking it, coach. I stretch out right here.
It's been 2 hours. I can't even have you warmed up right now. Okay, now get it back. We're gonna now Okay, good. Now come here. I'm gonna show you the move. Come back. Come back.
What a good wrestler is going to do, yeah. A good wrestler is going to do, he's going to build a wall when he has his back. And what I mean by that is he's going to drop like that and be hard, okay?
Right.
How do you cancel him out by doing when he does that?
Now you're going to build a wall?
I mean, you know, you got the thread the needle, right?
Yeah.
But let's say, okay, now what you're going to do here, you're going to just hold it
in this cowboy.
Just cowboy up. Put the knee right here. Yeah, no, yeah, that one, but not another one. So you put this so that he doesn't move out. Okay, now you're gonna go like this. And then you're gonna wing it.
Oh, yeah.
You're gonna let it go. You're gonna come over here. He's gonna, now he's gonna bring it out. And now you're gonna come on the side behind.
Here.
Here. Claw.
Yeah.
Claw. You're gonna go here.
Right here.
Oh
shit! Hey, always
trying
like.
Oh fuck! Yeah. Here.
Or nothing.
Just throw the half. Okay. Throw the half first. Throw the half first. It's better for you. It's more likely to happen. Okay. If he doesn't stop the. Okay.
Fuck. I feel like.
Damn. Young video. Let's go. Show them how tough you are. He's our senior state champion. Let's go.
You got me.
Cowboy to me.
Cowboy. Cowboy to a wing, yeah. And then you're gonna throw a jump over, throw a half. If he doesn't go with a half, you're gonna do a claw and bring him over. Cowboy up. Now block it with your knee.
Yeah, right here.
Now wing it. There you go. Now jump over, throw the half. There you go. Now finish it. Come back. Now, in case he doesn't do that, if he wings down, I'll come back. Come back over here.
Which one? Come back.
Man, I can see that we're in advanced mode. Come on, we're in advanced mode.
Only studs stay in this mode. Wing back.
Now, you're gonna throw the half. He's gonna fight you. No, you can't put.
You gotta keep it in the waist.
Waist,
not up.
No, you don't lift up either. Block through your knee. Now lay on. Now, you got the tilt. Okay, let's do this. You're gonna throw the half. Wing it. Okay, you're gonna throw the half. Don't let him know. He's gonna wing away, right? He's gonna hide it there. Throw the half. You see that?
Yes.
So if he does that,
claw.
No, you're gonna come under. Just come in between.
Come in between. You're not gonna go for the half. You're gonna come in between, you're gonna come all the way to here. All the way here.
Yeah, that's that claw, baby. I don't like
then
this.
Sink it hard.
I don't like
step
this.
In. And then you're gonna pull and get hook, and get your points right there. And then throw the half. Finish right there. You sit. Let's go. Move on. We're going to start that tomorrow. Conditioning. Let's move. Sprint the straight. I'm going to give this to your girlfriend, your cross. Come on, stud. Sprint. Push-ups, fingertips. Sprint. Dips. When you get over there, do your dips. Dips.
Yep.
Four.
Do your set. Do your one set. Let's go. Then you're gonna run, you're gonna come back and do another set, come back and do another set, another one again.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25.
Sprint, jog it, sprint it straight. This is good for your conditioning and for your weight class. Dips. Do 10 push-ups and then get a real quick water break and come right back real quick. And the fingertips. Look at your water break when you finish. Here we are. I know, see?
Ready?
He'd be knowing now.
I know, I experienced.
Let's
ready?
Go.
One, two, three, one.
Trust
one,
me.
Two, three, two, one, two, three, three, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, five, one, two, three, six, one, two, three, seven, one, two, three.
8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 11, 1, 2, 3, 12, 1, 2, 3, 12, 1, 2, 3, 14, 1, 2, 3, 14, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2 Because he's been doing it for a bit now. Army crawl. Army crawl. Let's go. It's about attitude, right?
Yes.
Don't whine. I need to get some cheese. All I hear is whining. I need a little violin. Schooling, he's got to get his grades up. And that's what happens. Bear crawl, yeah. So I don't know who's going to show up, we'll see. These guys fluctuate, some of them, so we'll find out soon enough, next month. We should be having a tournament pretty soon. Yeah, I hope you're ready.
Tournament for what?
Huh? I got it. It is. Up. Jog it. Sprint the straight. Okay, nice to meet you. All right. Sprint. Okay, here, stop. Dang, I lost my... you know which one I'm talking about, the two push-ups thing.
Burpees.
There you go. Those are my favorite.
I jinxed this right here.
Let's go.
How many?
Well, it depends on how on the rookie over there.
15?
15.
What are we doing, A count?
Keep up with him. Let's go.
Can you keep the count?
Yeah, no, you guys count. You guys need the lungs, not me.
The eight, count.
Count, stay focused.
6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Walk it. Jog it. Shuffle. Inside shuffle. Left, right. Shuffle left, right, forward. Left, right, forward. Right, left, forward. You gotta learn how to move your hips. And when he's in front of you, left, right, right, left, sprawl. Left, right, sprawl. Shuffle, left, right, get that momentum before you shoot. You know, left, right. Because if you have a foot in front, that usually means you're gonna attack from that side. You're gonna attack that side usually if you're gonna do a single. If you shoot a double, then obviously you're gonna shoot a regular double then. Sprawl. Sprawl. Touch the mat. Look forward. Sprawl. Jog it. Sprint. Sprint to straight. Sprint to straight. Push up right over there. 10 push-ups and fingertips. It's about progress. If you can't do any today, you'll be doing more tomorrow and more, that way you get better and better and better. It's about progress. If you can't do them, do some regular ones and then hold the position with the fingertips at the end. You gotta get those fingertips strong because that's what's gonna hold the hands. That's how you're gonna hand fight. You need to learn how to peel hands apart. Hold the position. I jog it. You're only as strong as your hand control. Remember that. Sit-ups. 10. Let's go. Take a deep breath. Jog it. That's enough. Go, let's jog it. Sprint. 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 This is your power. You want to hold your octane high? Here it is. You want to keep your power on for 3 rounds? Here it is. No lungs, no power. Army crawl. Catch up to him, Keontae. I'm gonna see if he lets you. Pass them up. Bear crawl. It's about the attitude. How bad do you want it? How bad do you want to survive? Jog it. Five last ones, last five laps, and then the seven up downs and we're done. Finish strong. Make him sweat. Push him. No, I said push him. Go. I was wondering what happened. Last round, stay strong. Your competition is not the person that you wrestle. It's the people who are watching you wrestle because they're keeping an eye on you to see when you give up. They're scouting you to see if you give up. If so, they're gonna take you three rounds. So you cannot show signs of weakness, because if you do, they're gonna make you wrestle three rounds till you give up. Seven up downs. Seven up downs, move. Face each other in a circle. Overtime, remember that. This is a seven up downs, face each other. Seven up downs. Shuffle, shuffle, now don't walk. It's about shuffle. It's about shuffle, not walking. Step, slide, step, slide, step, slide. Hit, shivet, hip, hip, hip. Pivot your hips only. Step, slide, step, slide, step, slide. Don't walk, don't step. Hip slide. Sprawl.
One, one.
Keep the guy in front of you, hip, hip. Fake. This is overtime. You put in so much time already. Don't give up now. Left, right, left, right. Don't step. Sprawl.
Two.
Hand control, hand fight. Hand fight. Left, right, left, right. Left, right, don't step forward. Sprawl.
Three.
Hand fight. Let's go. On a hand fight, you set up your shot. That's gonna be your shot when you have hand control. Sprawl. Let's go, keep going, almost done. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Sprawl.
Sprawl.
Sprawl. Sprawl. Down. Up. Down.
One.
Breathe, relax. Down.
Two.
Breathe. Relax. Relax. Breathe. Relax. It's your mind. It's the attitude. When you're tired, you need to relax. You tense up, it tires you out more. Sprawl.
Three.
Go. You weren't supposed to go down. Down.
Four.
Relax. Your attitude through your eyes. Focus through your eyes. Don't think. Down.
Five.
Breathe through your eyes. Your attitude through your eyes, guys.
Oh, shit.
Down.
Six.
Down.
Seven.
Give me a break. Good job, guys.
Hit on me, hit on three, one, two, three,
good job. Did good.